On the KP side, initially, obviously, when the virus, we began by locking down. In fact, we were probably one of the we were a province that locked down before a single positive case actually came to this province. We were proactive because we realized that the health system that we have over here can't sustain this sudden pressure, and we weren't prepared for it. And that has worked. The numbers clearly show that the spike that we were expecting in this country and in this province, that where we would have been, especially in terms of, like, if we look at the community spread, that hasn't been that much. And so we've been able to control that, which has given us time to kind of plan, put in place our different SOPs, because even we can't sustain this complete lockdown for months and months. And so we have to make our own way. But this initial lockdown did give us the time to prepare for that, to get the necessary procurements done, put in place different quarantine isolation centers, have district plans. So we've been able to do that. Now the challenge that we see is, how do we begin to open up, right? Because there's a balance that we have to keep in terms of, people are going, there's this economic impact in very real terms that households and people are feeling. There are other facilities, emergency medical facilities, that are being affected. But then at the same time, if you open up without putting proper systems in place, you're going to end up probably infecting more people, and there are going to be deaths from there. And so what we're doing, system where we are working with researchers and as well, in helping us to collect the right information, the right data, use technology wherever possible, look at the global experiences of what other countries or cities or towns or states have done, kind of take that, use technology to kind of see what areas where the spread is happening, and then have kind of a system of where you have like smart lockdowns, in terms of locking down the smallest unit within any city or within any district, and then kind of allowing economic activity to continue to happen in a monitored fashion in the rest of the district. So that's kind of where we're at in KP.